Cleared down the ice by the Canadiens. Here's a chance, short-handed, backhand scores! Nikita Sherbak. Pittsburgh caught napping just as their power play started. That's a short-handed goal, and it's a tie game.
55 seconds were left on this power play for Pittsburgh when Getzel came out of the box. And there you see him going across. And again, it's just poor awareness by the Penguins on where everybody is, and a real slow line change, and not everybody really on the same page. And Sherbak comes in, and it's a nice little, he stutter steps a little bit as he's coming across, like he's gonna go back to the stick side right there. And then he pulls it across. He makes sure he gets to Smith to open up.